Hi, happy Thanksgiving. I'm preparing the feast. Right now I'm browning some pine nuts in my Amish bonnet. Preparing the stuffing. Into that will go some celery and onions and garlic and ashes, of course. And then over here, for some reason, our turkey didn't have any giblets in it. So we got gypped. The giblet. Get it? So I just have a turkey neck. One neck in some water.
And I am slowly getting into the Amish atmosphere. And it is hunting season here in Canada. So I have the hunting Amish hat on.